said we're home on shore leave, when in truth we were at sea. So I took her by the looking glass and forced her to agree, saying you must be the mermaid who took Neptune for a ride. But she smiled at me so sadly that my anger straightway died. And so it was that later, as the miller told his tale, and her face at first is ghostly.